Brazilian phenom, Thomas Almeida. First onto the UFC scene with a fight of the night victory. But tonight, he faces his toughest test to date in veteran striker, Yves Jabouet. Following a fight of the night victory over Tim Gorman in his UFC debut in Brazil, São Paulo's Thomas Almeida will take his show on the road tonight when he takes on Canada's own Yves Jabouet.
This is an opportunity for me to climb up the scale, to finally make the top 10, coming in from a big win from my last fight. So I want to keep the winning streak going.
Bom, ele é um cara muito duro, bem experiente, tanto no chão como em pé, mas eu tenho treinado bastante, bem forte para todas as áreas, mas eu quero nocaute aí.
Currently sporting an 18-0 professional mixed martial arts record, the aggressive striking Almeida has ended 11 of his last 12 victories by knockout. A fearsome streak that has opponents concerned and fans cheering for more every time he fights.
Bom, eu venho treinando muito para essa luta, todas as áreas, em pé, no chão, e eu quero dar show pra galera.
Undeterred by the prospect of trading blows with the hard-hitting Almeida, Montreal's Jabouet is an 8-fight UFC veteran, coming off a UFC 174 win over Mike Easton. And his own dynamic striking attack has sent more than a few opponents down to defeat.
For my fight tonight, I see total domination on my side.
Thomas Almeida by the 2-inch reach advantage. To officially get things started, the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.